Wouldn't this be great in an RV? It's a children's folding table. I mean, that thing is...
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer.
So I'm feeding a large family, a family of 8, 7 eaters, 1 breastfeeder. And we are setting a budget for ourselves of $100 per person with a little extra on the end for toiletries and necessities, okay? So our budget this month, of course, is $900, but we have a birthday coming up. We've actually had, we had a birthday 2 weeks ago, and we have another birthday coming up. Actually, it was a week ago, wasn't it? We had a birthday a week ago, and we have one coming up next week. And whenever there's a birthday, we always spend a little bit more than budgeted. But that's okay because it's a special day. Okay, so I'm gonna walk you through some of the items that I picked up for the birthday coming up this weekend and the things that I purchased for our family to feed us for at least a week and a half. We're gonna get through maybe 2 weeks, but definitely a week and a half, okay? And then I'll show you the budget at the end. I went to Aldi, Sprouts, and I'm going to Costco tomorrow, so I'll add that on the end of this video. And so far, well, I'll give you the total at the end, at the very end. But I know I went over budget, and here's why. Right before I was getting ready to head out, my husband told me that Sprouts was having a 72-hour only at sale, and it ended today. So I had to go ahead and stock up on some things that we go through on a regular basis, that we use eat as a family on a regular basis, because I know down the line, getting those things now will save us later. So I'll point out those things that are that were not a part of my original grocery list, but that I went ahead and purchased so that we can have those items stocked up for later. Okay, so let's get into the grocery haul. Okay, I'm gonna start over here on the produce side. We always try to have plenty of fruits and vegetables for the kids to eat, typically for snacks, and then we include them in their lunches. There are a few things that I need to pick up from Costco, but this is, and we still have some things in the refrigerator from the last grocery haul that I did, grocery shopping that I did. And so I got 2 bags of these cuties. They were on sale at Sprouts. I got a couple of grapefruits because typically grapefruits go fast in our home and they don't fill them up. So I just got a couple to see how they taste right now. Okay, and then I may go back and get more. Got a bag full of navel oranges. My kids love these. I think there's about 14 in there. Got some cilantro, and the cilantro will be used for one of my soup dishes, my chili or soup dishes this week. Got a couple of heads of green leaf lettuce. Got 1, 2, 3 red kale, and 1 green kale. These were on sale also at Sprouts. I got 2 bunches of organic bananas, and I got them kind of green because we already have bananas, so I want these to be ready when the other ones are used up or when they start to get a little mushy, I can put them in the freezer. Got a bag full of pears. These are the red pears. I really like these because they are a little harder and they don't, actually, they're harder right now. They'll soften up, but they do not get mushy, really mushy. And my, I like to give these to the babies. Okay, and then I got a bag of the long rainbow carrots. This is a 2-pound bag, I believe. Yep, 2-pound bag. And we mix these in with the lunches and with different recipes that we do. These came from Aldi, and these are the broccoli crowns. And these broccoli crowns, I think were like $1.29 a piece for a bag. And so that's pretty good for 2 broccoli crowns. And then we got some bell peppers from Sprouts, a couple of cucumbers. And I typically get red grapes, but this time I got these black grapes. And they are called, what are they called? Black
table grapes, seedless table grapes. So we'll see how they taste. I think these are the ones that they make raisins out of. The cucumbers, sweet potatoes. So my son wanted hot dogs and french fries for his birthday. So I'm gonna make sweet potato fries. And just in case he doesn't care for the sweet potato fries, which we love them, but he may want regular fries. So I went on and grabbed another bag of potatoes. I got some cauliflower. I have a head of cauliflower. I have two heads of cauliflower in the refrigerator, so I got a third one just to make sure we have enough for that meal. And then I got two bags of the spiral veggie rotini pasta, and those came from Sprouts. So most of this is from Sprouts. The only thing that I pointed out here that's not from Sprouts is the broccoli, okay? And that's all the fresh produce that I got. And then I also got some frozen produce, and I got, let's see, five bags of seasoned cut green beans. I'm gonna have these, cook these with, what did I say? Oh, let me go over the menu later because I can't remember it off the top of my head. And then I got two bags of the mixed peas and carrots. And we stopped getting the peas, carrots, and corn because one of my children was showing some intolerance to it. And so I wanted to stop that and try it out just to see how he does. And so we got some peas, some regular frozen peas, because my kids love these frozen. We got some So Delicious cheddar flavored shreds. We don't eat dairy, and so we got some cheddar shreds to go with our pizza for lunch one night. And this is gonna go with our pizza for lunch one night, and or for lunch one day. And then we got some coconut milk yogurt. Got two things of that. I am in the process of making coconut yogurt, and I'm a little nervous about it. So I went on and got two of those just in case my coconut milk yogurt doesn't turn out well. But this is my first time, and I wanna make sure that we all love it and we don't miss a breakfast because it didn't turn out right. Okay, I got two things of salsa. I got the big jars. I'm so glad they started selling these big jars because we go through the salsa really fast. I haven't gotten back to making my own salsa. It's just a little time consuming, and I just haven't. So we got the medium salsa and the mild salsa. The kids really like trying the medium sometimes, but sometimes it's too hot for them. We got some pizza sauce, and that's for our lunch. And then I saw this. This is one of those impulse buys, but I said, well, what the heck? So I got some no dairy Alfredo sauce that's made with avocado oil. And I want to use this. Well, I don't remember, but I will tell you guys what I want to use this for in just a minute when I remember, when I look at my list. Okay, I got some coconut aminos and some teriyaki sauce. And these are both gluten-free. Okay, and moving right along to my dry goods. I picked up the dry goods were mainly the things that I got on sale. And that was that 72-hour sale. So I got green lentils, red lentils, yellow split peas, some jasmine rice, some great northern beans, the white beans. I got probably 4 or 5 pounds of the almonds, raw almonds. I got some walnuts and cashews. So walnuts, cashews, sunflower seeds, chia seeds, and lots of oats. And we'll use the oats for oatmeal, for cereal that I make here, and for maybe some snacks that I'll make, like date balls or some type of granola bar or something like that. Okay, and those are all, that's everything that I got that was on our menu shopping list, okay? And then these are the things that I picked up for the birthday. So I got several bags, well, actually these are for one of our lunches too, the sea salt pita chips from ALDI. Then I got a couple of, 4 bags of the potato sprouts, potato chips. Again, we don't try not to do corn, so I got the potato chips instead. So I got 4 bags of that for his hot dog, chips, and french fries. We got a bag of the black bean chips from ALDI. And those we're gonna use with one of my soup nights. We got 4 bags of hot dog buns. They only had 2 of the regular classic hot dog buns, so I got these brioche hot dog buns. We had them before and they were really good, so we'll use those. And then I got the Daya block cheddar style cheese, because we're having, this actually should be over in the regular meals, but we're having burgers for lunch one day, and I thought, well, let's cut up some cheese and see how they like it. So we'll put that on the cheese. We got some Light Life Jumbo Smart Dogs. These are the meatless hot dogs. My husband and one of my sons will eat those. And then we got some uncured turkey hot dogs. And I got several packages of those. And those are for the birthday party. I picked up some Dutch processed cocoa powder because I want to try my hand at making our own hot cocoa this holiday season. And then I got some cream cheese frosting. 2 cream cheese frosting and 1 chocolate frosting because he asked for Minecraft cake. And so I'm going to see how that turns out. And I got a bag of the golden coconut sugar. And 2 bags of Enjoy Life chocolates. I got the dark chocolates and the cinnamon sweet chocolates. And that is it.
I am in Costco, and one of the reasons I absolutely love coming in here is because all the neat little things that I see. A lot of them I don't get because we focus on groceries, and we are just not adding anything to the house right now in preparation for getting out into the countryside and just traveling in an RV. Yep, that's coming. But look at this. Wouldn't this be great in an RV? It's a children's folding table. I mean, that thing is nice. It's only $20.
She's looking out pretty asleep.
Okay, we're back from Costco, and I'm gonna run through really quick what we picked up at Costco, and then get her in the bed, cook dinner, and head out to pick up the kids and get to a basketball game. Let's do it. Okay, so I'm gonna start with the produce here. We got 2 things of organic baby spinach, and this is the 16-ounce size. I went on and got some more bell peppers because I want to make 2 different dishes with the bell peppers this week. The Asian stir fry, and then I think I'm gonna go ahead and make either some lettuce wraps or some type of Mexican stir fry dish. And I got 3 things of romaine. I got the baby, the artisan hearts. So that's 5 in a package. And then I got 6 regular organic long heads of lettuce. The carrots, I got the baby carrots, organic baby carrots. 2 things of those. We go through those for lunches. I got a bag, and this is a 5-pound bag of the classic creamer potatoes, several avocados. Livy is starting to eat avocados, and I'm gonna give her a couple other things now. And that's my produce. And then in the refrigerated section, I picked up these uncooked flour tortillas. We really love these because they are clean and don't have a lot of ingredients in them. And so we really find that they work well for many different types of taco meals. So whether it's burritos, regular hard tacos, tostadas, or even if we're making like miniature pizzas on them, we love it. And then got some mixed frozen berries. I started to get 2, but I decided to get the mango chunks because my kids really love the mango chunks. And so got the 5-pound bag of the organic butternut squash. And over here I have 2 24-count organic eggs. I really love the eggs from Sprouts, but this week we have a lot going on with baking the birthday cake for Jace, and we're gonna have a big breakfast for him on Saturday morning. So I just want to make sure we had plenty of eggs and weren't going to break the bank. And then we got the organic tofu, and this will
replace the eggs in any dishes that we use, and sometimes it'll replace other proteins. And then of course I got some turkey breasts for lunches, and another thing of maple syrup so I can make some granola. And then I also picked up some wild blueberry spread, premium spread. So this is a really yummy jelly. I got some of the Omega trail mix. Even though we had nuts, I never buy the dried mangoes and by itself, and they really love these. So we try to make our own trail mix, but I really love this pack. Got a whole, how many is this? I can't see that. 3.5 pounds of dates, so that we can make up some different snacks for the kids while they are here over the holiday break, and almond butter. And I think that is all for my Costco haul. That's what we picked up from Costco. And I'm super excited about it. I'm gonna leave the total for the entire grocery shopping trip right here, okay? So that's what I spent at Aldi, at Sprouts, and at Costco. What, do you want me to pick you up? Do you want me to pick you up? I'm gonna get you. Okay, so that's it. I am out today. I need to run. We have a week and a half of meals. We have grocery shopping done, and I am off to make it happen. Okay, now I'm gonna run down for you the meal. Hi, are you doing? Oh, okay, now I'm gonna run down for you the meals that I have planned for this week, and possibly now I'm gonna run down for you the next. You got me on the phone now.